Sally and Shivani.
Amani.
And we are here to talk about an exercise called elbow plank today. So basically this exercise strengthens the muscles of your core and it gives you an overall body tone. So let us understand how to perform this exercise. So lie down on the ground and ensure that you are getting your body facing the ground. Okay? Then keep your elbow muscles really very tight and lift your body up parallel to the ground as Mansi has done. So I am just showing you with the help of this rod that your body has to be really good enough parallel to the ground, and this is going to help you keep this stable, body stable. Along with this, keep ensuring that you are breathing, that means you are inhaling and exhaling continuously and keeping your hips and the core muscles really very tight. So crunch them very well and then ensure that you are doing this video for at least 1 minute. In this 1 minute, if you are not able to sustain for the entire minute in this particular posture as Mansi is showing right now, you can keep your legs down, that means you can touch your first knees, then the hips, and then ensure that you are rolling down. And to complete the 1 minute video, immediately as soon as you get your body up, you start holding it. So this is how you have to send your 1 minute video to your coaches, and we will help you to achieve your fitness levels better by whatever you can do right now for 1 minute, and then to take it progressively up and down. So a good 3 minutes plank is a very good body core conditioning, and you should all aim for at least doing it for minimum 3 minutes continuously. So let us aim for the best